I think most of us consider this a once-in-a-lifetime season.
At the Candia Vineyards, Bob Dabrowski says he's been in the wine industry for more than a decade, and he's never seen a season like this one.
We've had beautiful sunny days, plenty of heat, and grapes ripen with heat.
All that heat and lack of rain was a welcome sign for his grapes.
Drier weather keeps the disease pressure down, helps sweeten the grapes a little bit more. So this really has been a spectacular year.
But not every industry is benefiting from the hot, dry summer, which made for an early harvest across the state.
We're about 3 weeks ahead of everything. And then we also had a dry summer, which really affected our crop.
Here at Elwood Orchards in Londonderry, they've had to open their pick-your-own apple section a few weeks early this year because of the dry summer, but say they're optimistic about the season ahead.
I'm anticipating a good year and stuff. We still got plenty of apples left, and we'll still have plenty of apples for a few more weeks.
Along with apple picking, the orchard also features a corn maze and other crops that will help to make up for the early apple season.
Pumpkin's great. Pumpkins, everything came through pretty good.
Wayne Elwood says his grandfather started this orchard over 100 years ago, and over that time they've had to adapt to stay alive, and that's exactly what they plan to do this season.
We managed.
Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.